Corey, let's go ahead and do the next mission with Trevor. Just right here.
I tried, Trevor!
What's going on?
We were here for you. Here for you.
Who is here?
The bikers. After you killed Johnny Kay.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny Kay meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chap-wearing fucking assholes.
Assholes, Trevor, they are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey. Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45, find him.
No sense, it's a big place, Trevor, there's lots of people.
You are fucking useless! Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, alright? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin! Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you. Wait. Now smile.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. That's better. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek! Huh? The fucking cheek. I gotta swing by ammunition. Go to Sandy Shore's airfield. Check it out.
Let's go to the ammunition.
Come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
Ow! What are you buying at the gun shop?
Oh, I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true.
So it's right in here.
Melvin! How do you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries.
A scope?
That's the rifle I need.
You'll do nicely. Now I need a scope and a suppressor.
Alright.
It'll be quiet as a mouse.
So is that it? A rifle? Okay. Where's a rifle? I think it's this one.
Alright! Now, stop selling weapons to that half-wit Cletus!
Alright, go to ATV.
Run! Run, I got the gun! Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor! But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip!
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run! We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate.
Oh wow, did he fell off from the motorcycle? Yeah, actually the quad bike. He actually fell off from the quad bike.
We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate him.
We are?
Yes, we are.
So it's right here.
I'm waiting at the water tower, boss.
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. Up here.
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
The time is right. Go on, my son.
Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
All right.
Right, Trevor. Right. Got it! Now, relax!
Where's Ron?
The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let him spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Can you see me?
I can't even see Ron.
Thank you.
too hard. I can't do it. That's too hard. So we're gonna do another thing. Alright, let's drive over there to help Ron. I was shooting well enough.
The pilot plant didn't work. They know they're being attacked.
Again. Thank you. That's nice. Okay, yeah, that's a good. That's a nice landing.
You're the better man, as if there was any doubt.
Okay, take the plane to the hangar. Take the plane into the hangar. It's right in there. Alright.
That was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might. Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
You don't have time to dwell on that now. Because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Trevor Phillips Industries. Technical expertise, managerial innovations, unstoppable.
Oh, that's right. Now go. I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.
Also, so Trevor can purchase that place right there. Huh? The scent? Also, he can purchase? They can also purchase. Wow, there's some places, the ones that are for sale. That's it. All right. So the next part, we're gonna do more missions. That's it for this part.